And topping the news today, two murders and a robbery in less than...